5-0 in this second period. Perreault to the line for Trouba. Back for Perreault to the goal line. Ladd, Postma it off the backside, almost beat Brian Strait. They score! Off of Yaroslav Halak it in. And the Jets get a second power play goal and have the lead 2-1.
Well, this is Postma, real heads-up play by him. He comes in, the pass is cut off, but he stays on top of it. And then he tries to jam it quickly. He recognizes Halak has soft post coverage. Good play by the Jets, moving the puck around here. They've had lots of opportunities on this power play. You mentioned the poor PK of the Islanders. They're 29th in the league. Here's the play, back down low, it's off the goal line. Ladd rolls off, little spin play, but Postma, this is where he jams it. He realizes Halak's off the post, couple whacks at it, and squeaks it in for his first of the year.